Hi, in this video, I'm going to show you how to get a BMW hood latch that's stuck open. So normally I would use two hands, but I'm shooting with one hand and trying to operate it with this hand. But you would pull the lever and lift the hood up, but on this vehicle it's stuck, so I'm going to show you how to get that unstuck. So what you're going to need is a long pick tool like this. And what we're going to do is right here by the handle here, we're going to count two vents over, and then you'll go inwards and slightly upwards, and then you'll hook the hood latch on the inside here like this. So you'll hook the pick tool in there, and then you'll pull with pretty good force, and you'll pull the little lever out towards you, and then you'll lift it with your other hand. You'll lift the hood up. So once you pull that and lift the hood up, this is what it's going to look like when you're what your hook tool is going to hook into. So possible causes for this is rust or corrosion. The plastic little lever here is broken, or the latch here is misadjusted. I'll leave a link in the description for the extra long pick tools. That way, if you guys need to pick those up, you can get those. I'm Brian Essa from How To Automotive. I'd like to thank you guys for watching my videos. Encourage you to subscribe. Invite you to head over to the howtoautomotive.com website for more valuable videos like this. Thank you again for watching.